a buckthorn bush there. I got a few of those around here. Invasive, shouldn't be here. I don't know if I mentioned in that first video with the D-8 when we were unloading over here, this mound over here from the rocks over this way is all rotted sawdust. The old mill here. We got some bad spots, we can put some of that in. It's just should grow something when it gets water. A few rocky places, but it ain't too bad. There was a pile, I was gonna cut it up, throw it in a boiler. There's old fence posts and some cedar half milled stuff and whatever, kind of a pile of it here, but it's pretty much trash. Can go in a pile or get ground up for plant food, one or the other. So I measured this, and with the fence lines out of the way and what we're gaining here, it adds about an acre and a quarter to the trefoil field. Just run that fence straight across and pull that one out. Some more of that cedar garbage. The triple birch stump. I'm on the wrong side of the wind here. He's getting a little greedy with the size of his pushes here. Another rock. Oh. Only a moderate rock.